Welcome back to Stampologist Gaming. Doing a bit of a custom crash out. Fourth time of trying this now. Several issues earlier, one of which being the controller, which doesn't help. You get the gist of it. Basically, find a circuit, go out for a crash. But on this occasion, I'm doing it a bit more custom. Because we're using the UK banger pack and the banger ovals, which shall be featured in another couple of videos shortly. Weekend that features Wreckfest. Come on, turn the corner, you sod. Oh, there's a big, lean, mean green machine. Absolute bogus. Bloody glitching cars. Oh yeah. That's a good run, isn't it? That would have done a lot. Oh, go through. Oh, Christ, that bug. Mostly went through that. Oh. footage. Double it. Yes. That, the lateral movement. There we go. Come on, dude. Take you out. 200 laps behind everyone else. I'm quite surprised, actually, this Merc's held out a bit better than I thought. Even though it doesn't handle to save its life. Take out that didn't take out. Leave me alone, you massive helmet. Oh, I'm ninth, even though I've been lapped about 600 times. Come on. Oh my god, that car is flat as a fucking pancake. What the hell? Come on, get out of my Willy the Pig, twat. Nothing in the way. Go. There you go, cut the bullshit excuses and move. Why is Superman pulling away from me? Cheeky bastard. or anything else. And then we got top three finish. I can live with that. And a car that really doesn't want to go in a straight line or around bends. Piss. Oh, that'll do. Sixth. Better than nothing. Let's find. Let's do one of the UK ovals. Do Arlington. We do like that one. Oh, Cecil DS420.
Yes.
We shall, we shall. end them up straight in there. Lace it in there. Takes the win.
Yes.
Oh, right round. Bang!
Right into the other guy. Very good.
Nice, nice.
Oh, we've gone up a level as well. Very good. We like that.
We'll have to do more laps. This time, I think. Lewis Hamilton, oh yeah, right. It's
coastal mire at all.
Close, just wasn't close enough.